Attention all squirrels in the state of Vermont. Gather up those nuts before this guy gets them.
We're off to pick up some acorns.
Patrick Kompf is an acorn picker with an official sounding gadget to match.
Acorn picker upper.
The former delivery truck driver collects nuts by the bushel load in communities around Burlington each fall, selling them online for a few dollars a pound depending on the variety.
Pardon the bad pun here, but when you told people you wanted to collect and sell acorns, did they think you were nuts?
Pretty much, yeah. I get that a lot, and I am a little nutty, but it's part of the business of selling acorns.
Kompf named his business Acorno. He says college marketing classes helped him hone in on customers nationwide. And on a good day, he'll get 75 orders from folks who use the acorns for planting, decorating, animal feed, and more.
I have crafters, people that are doing crafts with acorns.
I'm a very happy customer.
Gary Gry gives the acorns he buys to the squirrels and blue jays who visit his condo's balcony.
I can sit here for hours and watch them.
Gry figures he buys around 45 pounds of nuts each month.
They'd go through 45 pounds in a day if you put them all out at once. By the end of the day, they'd all be gone.
Are you making enough money here to live off of?
I am making enough money, yeah.
He estimates he'll sell 20 tons of acorns this year. Acorno is one of only a handful of companies doing this in the whole country, Kompf says. And to keep up with demand, he has a whole network of assistants who help with collecting and shipping.
Dealing with nuts on a daily basis, and you eventually become one.
Money may not grow on trees, but this creative businessman has found a way to pick it off the ground. In Burlington, Jack Thurston, News Channel 5.